a doctor immediately. So our platform is open and is very much easier, user-friendly.
Yes, so you can always bring on patients to our platform.
Yeah.
We would even appreciate it, to be honest. Hello everyone, you're welcome to Lafia Telehealth, and my name is Bemisola Balogun. I have with me Benedict Eno. Hello, Benedict.
Yeah, good afternoon.
Thank you for joining me today. So today we'll be discussing the frequently asked questions that our customers and Mr. Ben right here would be addressing all of those questions. So let's ride on.
Okay.
So Mr. Benedict, this question is from our patients. So the first question is, how do I make payments?
Yeah, there are several ways of making payment on our platform. You can do a direct transfer bank account. You can pay with your debit card or credit card. You can pay with PayPal, that is internationally, because we are a global organization.
Okay.
Those are the ways to pay in our platform.
Okay. So another question, can I do a transfer?
Yes, you can do a bank direct transfer. Immediately you enter your BVN, like in the case study of Nigeria, there is a generated account created. That will allow you to do a direct transfer, and immediately you do that transfer, it lands in the account immediately and credit your wallet account.
Okay. So, are we partnering with PayPal or anything like that?
Yeah, well,
can we do any transfer through PayPal?
Yes, we are in partnership with PayPal in terms of payment.
Okay.
We do all of our transactions internationally and locally with PayPal.
Okay. Is my credit card secured?
Very secure.
No, we have issues of
our platform,
accounts at
all transactions on our platform is encrypted end to end. So everything is very okay. We are aware of the security threats all over and what is going on. So we develop our platform and everything is encrypted end to end.
Thank you for that. Then what type of doctors do we have on our platform? That's Lafia Telehealth app.
We have cardiologists, specialists, we have gynecologists, we have cardiologists, we have dental surgeons. We have lots of specialists, both home and internationally trained.
Okay. So now you said both home and international doctors, right?
Yeah.
Can patients here in Nigeria, let's say I'm in Nigeria right now, can patients here in Nigeria consult from doctors outside Nigeria?
Yes, that is one of the goals, that is one of the things we want to do, we are doing. As in creating more opportunity for patients in places where there are not valuable medical practitioners, connecting them to wherever they are, in America, in the UK, in London. It's like bringing together the people in the international community to the local community, taking Abuja to the villages of Nigeria, taking Lagos to the villages of Nigeria, and taking London to the villages of Africa.
Nice. Okay, so how do we reschedule appointments for patients?
How to reschedule appointment for patients? That is from the doctor's end. Or from the patient's end, if the patient which will reschedule appointment, after you book, if you know that the time you have scheduled at earlier time is not convenient for you, there are three things you do there on our platform. One is to cancel, one is to join, then the other one is to reschedule. So rescheduling an appointment is so easy and simple.
Okay. All right. So Mr. Ben, why should I use Lafia Telehealth, knowing that I already have HMO?
Yes, Lafia Telehealth, this service is an aggregation of HMOs. We aggregate HMOs on our platform. And using Lafia Telehealth, it is more than having a HMO. HMO cannot be there at the time maybe you are ill, 1 a.m. or your child is having an issue at a very older. But with Lafia Telehealth, you can access doctor anytime, everywhere.
So I would like to ask, how many HMOs do we have on our platform right now?
For now, we have fully onboarded like five.
Okay.
Five fully onboarded, and we are in touch with so many others, and the relationship and the discussion is going on very well.
Okay, nice. So the next question is, what is the time duration to consult a doctor?
Time duration for consulting a doctor is dependent on the doctor.
Okay.
Some doctors have 30 minutes, some doctors have 10 minutes, some doctors have 15 minutes. So, and it's also the time must not be exhausted. Anyway, if you consult, if you are consulting with a doctor and eventually the doctor is done with what you ought to, meaning as a running diagnosis, it doesn't need to continue with the doctor. It doesn't need to continue, but many a time people want to exhaust their time because they feel they are paid for it. So many a time we have 30 minutes, 10 minutes, and 15 minutes, and 20 minutes, and so on.
Okay, so in a situation whereby I've started consulting the doctor and I've gotten whatever I need from the doctor and I already put in a certain amount, will I be charged for that amount or per minute?
I don't get what you mean.
Okay, so let's say for instance I'm consulting a doctor, right?
Yeah.
And I've already put in, okay, let's say 3,000 naira. Yeah. But I did not exhaust that 30 minutes. Will I be refunded for the amount?
No. Why are you on the platform? Because you had an issue. If your problem is solved, then you are paying for the problem. You got the solution already. So there are portion fee per consultation.
Okay.
So you are going to pay for the consultation you had.
Okay.
You are like paying for the service rendered.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much for that. Can I see a dermatologist on Lafayette Telehealth?
Like I said earlier, we have canons of specialists. We have dermatologists. We have neurosurgeons. We have cardiologists. We have all. We are not limited to specialists. We are unlimited in terms of practitioners. We have lots of them.
Okay. Thank you. Is Lafayette Telehealth confidential? Because I don't want a situation whereby all of my health information or details would be out there to other people to make use of. I want to be sure that, okay, I am on Lafayette Telehealth app and I'm very, very safe using that app. So I need you to please assure me that my information is very, very much safe with you.
That's one of the things we love here does. We are very much aware of the information. We are very much aware of information security. And we are very much aware how deadly it will be for making public the health situation or health circumstances of an individual. So we are, like I said earlier, our system is encrypted. What I want is encrypted. There is security from the doctor's end and from the patient's end. Hmm. So everything is secure and tight.
Okay, thank you. So now I want to know, is it just consultation? Can the doctor diagnose? Is there a device or something that probably I have issues with my ear? Is there a device that can actually test run it and all? I really need to be sure of this.
On Lafayette Telehealth, we have some devices. We have lots of devices. We have the home kit. The home kit is it comes with otoscope, it comes with a thermometer, it comes with a blood pressure cover and all of that. This helps transmit the vital signs from patient's end to doctor's end, for doctor to have better insight of the patient's state of health. And this also like perfect the diagnosis process and procedure and make it like 95% physical.
Okay, so I have this fear of, I'm this kind of person that when it comes to light, right, I like to stay away from light. And I know that there are some of these devices that you really need a lot of light to like really see the eyes or something. So I want to be sure that this light is not actually harmful to my eyes.
I want
to feel safe using all of our Lafayette Telehealth devices.
All these things were put into check before developing the platform. So we are very much aware of how detrimental the light or the flash of a light could be to someone's eye. So all of that is checked.
Thank you so much, Mr. Ben, for answering the questions we have from our patients. Now we'll be moving on to our doctors. Now the first question is, how long does it take a doctor to be verified on Lafayette Telehealth?
Yeah, you just within 12 hours, 4 to 12 hours, a doctor will verify and be eligible to consult anytime, anywhere.
Okay. So now for doctors, I'm very aware that we need to, the doctors need to put in their certificate. What if the certificate is not verified?
Yes, if the certificate is not verified, the doctor cannot consult because we are working with the regulatory agencies. the real beauty bodies, I mean, if your certificate is not authentic or is not original, the real beauty bodies will tell us which one is original. So we get back to as many doctors that sign up on our platform and their certificates are not verified, that we have issues with the real beauty bodies, because this is a health situation, and like you know, putting the life of people in the hands of this
people, you need to be up and doing. So, Ben, how long does it take to verify a doctor on Lafia Telehealth?
Verification of practitioners on Lafia Telehealth is within 4 to 12 hours. And this is a procedure like every other place, like checking the CV, running a check, and checking with the regulatory agencies whether the certifications and the licenses are authentic.
So you've heard it, you're very sure that whoever you're reaching out to on our platform is going to be a certified doctor. You don't have any issue of, does this doctor know it's our job or anything? No, they are very much certified, and we already have a regulatory body that would check their certificates to be sure that, they are actually doctors. So yes, going to the next question, can doctors refer other doctors on our platform? So let's say I'm a doctor and I have a friend who is a doctor and I want to introduce Lafia Telehealth to the other doctor. Can I refer?
Why not? It is allowed. In fact, why do we create this opportunity? It is so as to encompass doctors, bring them together to practice and giving their care. It is what we do. So we are open to refer to a referral of such, and we appreciate such. And such is likely to be apportioned with some prizes.
Yeah, so if you have a friend who is a doctor, why not go ahead, tell them about Lafia Telehealth and refer them to our platform. We very much appreciate that. Going to the next question, can a doctor book a patient? Can a doctor book an appointment with a patient?
A doctor cannot book an appointment with a patient directly, but a doctor can invite a patient.
Okay.
A doctor does not book appointment, but invites a patient, maybe because of the previous call they had, or maybe the patient is in need of care or do not know or cannot book a doctor. The doctor can then invite the patients, and the patients will consult with the doctor.
Okay, so you said something about probably the doctor has to have been in contact with the patient before. So are you saying that the doctor cannot bring in a new patient that has not been registered on the platform before?
Why not? The doctor can bring on board, but by all goes on the platform actually.
Yes.
Your doctor can just tell the patient, because you are ill and I am a little bit of this as all the time is on now, quickly download Lafia app and you can consult with me anytime, everywhere, and the patient will just download and begin to talk to a doctor immediately. So our platform is open and is very much easier, user-friendly.
Yes, so you can always bring on patients to our platform. We would even appreciate it, to be honest. Okay, so how can a doctor extend consultation time? Is it possible?
Yeah, it's possible. After the expiration of the consultation time, the doctor have, I talked about earlier, that the doctor have the ability or have the opportunity to invite the patients to come on board, because the doctor knows that the consultation was not successful or was not done, the doctor might not be done with the consultation, can invite the patients for a fresh appointment.
Yes. So add to that, one of the things that we really preach in Lafia is to see that, every person is attended, so everybody has access to healthcare. And I mean, when you come to Lafia Telehealth and you consult a doctor and you're not satisfied with what the doctor has said and you still need to extend, why not? You can go ahead. If the time has expired, you can always book again and continue with the consultation. And funny enough, or luckily, we now have a means whereby you don't really have to wait for a long period before you consult a doctor. All you just have to do is to click on consult now, instant consultation. No longer book for a doctor or anything like that. So I think that has also helped a lot Am I correct, Mr. Ben?
Yeah, it is knowing that when doctors come on online, they may not be good and their time just get exhausted like that. So we developed a means whereby immediately the doctor comes online, you see instant visitation. And you can visit the doctor instantly and talk and consult with him or her immediately.
Thank you so much, Mr. Ben. So I believe that we've been able to answer every question that you have to ask us in Lafayette Telehealth. If you have other questions, kindly put it up in the comment section, and I'm very sure that we'll be available to respond to it. I still remain Bemisola Balogun, and this is
Benedict Emma.
All right, bye.
Thank you for having me.